Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel. I hope you're all doing well. So today I'm going to be giving you a Christmas gift guide for Pinterest girls. Now, if you don't know what a Pinterest girl is, just basically go on Pinterest and you'll see what they look like. They're very aesthetic, very colourful. I don't know, I would class myself as a little bit of a Pinterest girl sometimes. So I just thought I'll make a gift guide for us in case you've got a friend or a member of your family that you feel like would fit into this category of person and you don't know what to get them for Christmas. Also, if you're a member of my family, watch this video. Okay, so the first thing is a pair of coloured tinted sunglasses. Now there are so many brands out there that do this, but the ultimate Pinterest girl brand is definitely Lexola. L-E-X-X-O-L-A, I'm pretty sure. And they do so many styles of sunglasses, ones with like green tints, pink tints, blue tints. They have like tortoise shell ones, and it's just a staple Pinterest girl item. Again, on the more expensive side, we've got the classic chunky Acne Studios scarf. I always see Pinterest girls wearing these, so it's a classic gift idea, and they're very, very trendy at the moment, so I feel like a lot of people are looking to buy an Acne Studios scarf, so yeah, that's definitely a good idea. Then we've got chunky rings. Everybody loves chunky rings. I mean, I feel like they're kind of out of fashion now, but I'm still obsessed with mine. Even though, can we just talk about this for a second? So this is my Lamanzo ring, right, that I got for my 18th, and it's still got the main like chunky bit on it, but then it's supposed to have four of these. So there's supposed to be one there, and then two more on this side, but they've all fallen off. I don't think I would recommend Lamanzo, even though the rings are so nice, but yeah, you can get them from so many different small businesses. I'll link some down below. I've got so many good recommendations. Yeah, chunky rings is definitely a good choice for Pinterest girls. Then again, this is something I have. I really am fitting into the category of a Pinterest girl, but a wild flower case. They're more on the expensive side. I mean, they're like $35, which is about 28, 30 pounds. So it's not too bad. Like, Apple cases are more expensive than that, but you have to get them from America, so you have to pay custom fees, which I think was about £15, which is a little bit annoying, but it's not extortionate like the IMG at custom fees. So yeah, then I've got a clothing wrap. I just feel like having your clothes on display is a big thing in like Pinterest room decor. Like, I don't really know, like, I feel like a lot of my clothes I use as decorations as well as wearing them because they're really nice and colorful. So yeah, you can get really, really cheap ones from IKEA. There's one from IKEA that's like £15. So that's a really good idea. Also, it will be a good present because it's like flat pack. So it's not like a huge box and it's really easy to assemble. And yeah, get them a clothing rack, definitely. Then onto more room decorations, mushroom lamp. I really want one of these mushroom lamps from Urban Outfitters or from another brand, I don't know. I'm just obsessed with them. I just think they look so cute, like on a little nightstand, on your desk, or on a windowsill. Perfect. Definitely get them a mushroom lamp. Okay, the next thing I see all over Pinterest is this journal, and it's called Do It For Yourself, a motivational journal. And obviously I bought this because it's just, it is really just stunning. Look at the inside of it. Like, the graphic design of it is insane. But actually, it's a really good journal, and I've actually filled in quite a lot of it. It's like really fun to do. It's very, very easy. So I really recommend this as a Christmas present, not just for a Pinterest girl, for anyone, but it's definitely a good coffee table book. So yeah, this is another great present for a Pinterest girl. Claw clips, another great option. You can get them from anywhere. Bendy candles, everybody loves bendy candles. I feel like bendy candles are gonna be something that I do not part with for a very, very long time. You can actually make them yourself. Like, I'm sure you can find a tutorial on TikTok or something. And then the next one is quite broad, but like coffee table books. Like, I swear there was a big thing where there were so many like Vivienne Westwood or Prada catwalk books like sold in Costco for like £15. So yeah, that would be a really good option. Just like aesthetically pleasing books. A lot like this one is perfect for a coffee table. Then the next one is those colourful crates. I've got some of them. They're just beautiful. Like, I really, really want to get some more for Christmas because they are just, oh, they're just like such a cute way to like organize things. Okay, then I've got another lamp, which is one of those really cool sunset lamps. I really, really want one of them. They look so like warm, snuggling up inside vibes. I don't know, I just think they look really, really cute. Again, I think they're quite affordable. I think you can get them on Amazon for about £20, something like that. This one is so random, but like, I feel like martini glasses is like kind of cute. Like, you can get like really nice ones that's not just like a martini glass. You can get like colored ones or like ones with cool glass designs. I don't know, I just think a set of martini glasses would be really, really nice for someone. Next one is a gua sha or jade roller. I would say with a jade roller or a gua sha, it's really, really good to try and support a Chinese business that sells them, because obviously that's where they're from. So yeah, obviously you can get them from Boots, but ideally it'd be really nice to support a small Chinese business. Okay, my next one is like pocket mirrors. You can get really nice design and pocket mirrors. Like you can get a Chanel one, and I don't even think they're that expensive, but I just feel like it'd be a really nice gift, so you can like kind of check up on your makeup during the day and things like that. I'd really love to receive a pocket mirror. I feel like it'd be quite a cute gift. Then disposable camera, or not even disposable camera, like a film camera. Because obviously disposable cameras aren't very good for the environment because you just throw them away. But film cameras, classic, anyone would want a film camera. Then again, cute makeup bags. I keep seeing this brand called Iris V Emma, and they make the cutest like gingham makeup bags, and I just really, really want one. And then anything Glossier. Obviously, it's just the most aesthetically pleasing skincare and makeup. I'm so excited to start my job with Glossier. Anyway, that's a whole other story. And then again, this one's another makeup brand, but like Dior lip products. There's a Dior lip scrub, Dior lip oils, or Dior lipsticks. I don't know, I feel like that's a really nice, classy gift for not too much money. And then my last category, you could say, is like clothing. So Pangaea sweatsets. I really want one of these for Christmas. I haven't decided which color I'm gonna put on my Christmas list yet, but a Pangaea sweatset or a Set Active gym set, or like Lululemon, or any like nice workout clothes, I think would be a really nice gift. And then like underwear, like Skims underwear, the ones with like the little Skims logo, or like Skims tank tops or t-shirts, like just really basic items that anybody would like. That would be an amazing Christmas present. Okay, those are all the presents that I have for Pinterest girls. I'm planning on doing more of these, but like different categories. So let me know down below if you want a specific type of category. I'm gonna do one for like boyfriends or like little brothers, because I feel like buying for boys is so hard. Like what the hell do they even want? Like an Alexa? That's the only thing I could think of. But yeah, let me know if you need any help with choosing Christmas presents, because I am pretty good. In my family, I'm known for doing good Christmas presents. And yeah, I hope you guys liked this video. Maybe you got some inspiration for what you could put on your Christmas list. And yeah, let me know what you guys are asking for, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.